Y'all, we're looking at the apartments and they're letting us do it by ourselves. Y'all, they think we done moved in already.
No, that lady's late.
Yeah, she
like over there.
And she was kind of Asian lady.
Mm-hmm.
And they said, Chuck, huh?
Daddy, you are so racist. Chuck,
huh? 106.
Okay, y'all, so this is the apartment that I am trying. I have put down a deposit to. So we have all made a decision. This is where I'll be moving in a couple of months. Yay! Oh, yeah, guys, welcome back to Just Keep. You guys are new to my channel. Subscribe right down below. My name is Kiara. I go by Key. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. So I'm about to get off this camera because I want it to be a surprise. You know what I'm saying? A grand surprise apartment tour.
So glad I made it. I made it through.
I wish I had a
Jeez, it's Saturday, y'all. I'm just starting on my gospel, everyone. I've been blasting my gospel since 8 o'clock this morning. That's literally how I start all my mornings. But, okay, what the hell? But it's Saturday, like I just said, and we have a garage sale today. And I was like, I need to buy me some everyday studs. I only have like one pair of earrings. But I woke up at like 6:30 because I need to go home and just like revamp. We spent the night at my parents' house. I was on my cycle. I was just uncomfortable. And then I needed to go and like pick up my room and pick up Nyla's room and get some stuff just situated, pick up my car. And now I'm on my way back. So I'm moving into my place. Yay! So I have to pay my $250 deposit so I can get my spot secured for October. Which they already are gonna save it. I just gotta pay it. So and I have Nyla's and mattresses on layaway that I'm really not pressed about getting money to pay because I can, you know, get it on my next check. But my goal today is to make for sure $250, but if I can make $350 at the garage sale, that's my goal. I'm sorry about my seatbelt, but I'm not gonna put it on because I'm right now around the street from my parents' house and I would be there, but this car in front of me is, I don't know, like he's literally going like 5. So that's my goal, at least $250, but if I could shoot for more, obviously, if I can like secure a free, everybody's doing garage sale over there. If I can secure a free deposit, that would be amazing. So, it looks like there's people already at my parents' house. I need to find somewhere to park. My dad texted me and said, Harry, I was thinking like, I wish about to be crackety again. There's nobody. It's just like 3 people here. Maybe Nyla's up. Man, I don't want to park here. I want to park in front of our house. This is as good as it's going to be. Can't park in front of nobody's mailbox. Okay. All right, guys. I need to, since there's nobody really here, I need to get my life together real quick. Let's start by taking my vitamins real quick. Oh, fuck. Darn. So we got my iron. Y'all, I'm like the most inconsistent person when it comes to taking my vitamins. I'm not even going on. Yeah, okay. And that's really BAD. I got my vitamin 3. D. Vitamin D. What's it? Iron. Ugh, I hate these big old vitamin C pills. Vitamins, they're so big. Got my vitamin C. And my biotin. Where's my everyday pill? Oh, yeah, I forgot I ran it. Okay, I got that. So I got 4 pills.
Can you pull a little part between the two
bars? Mm-mm, so I'll get out in a second. You can do it. Why do you say hurry? Is Naya up?
No, some of the people, like those yellow vans,
mm-hmm.
The people was looking at it and they want me to charge them $30.
Oh, dang, huh?
Yeah, they ain't a bit of, they ain't a, buy that for $30.
So they said, never mind, I'm assuming?
Yeah, just walked away. And they used too, ain't they? Let me know.
I said, yeah, I only wore them twice. Y'all probably just listen to me like, bitch, you are dramatic. I literally almost gave my gag reflexes is so high. Like, oh my goodness. It's hot and I'm sweating. Look.
I mean, we just haven't had the traffic today.
All right, I made $50, so not a lot of people. About 50. How much have you made? How haven't you made any?
15,
but I think. And I want to go get 100.
We're
going slow. Grandma, how much have you made?
Nothing.
Where's your stuff at?
Huh?
Where's your stuff at?
I just had clothes.
Oh, you didn't have nothing else?
Oh, well, I had some, a little thing of.
All right, guys. It's 11:03. See how much I've made. Yeah, the Mexicans is so cheap. They be trying to. I know. They're trying to rip us off. Okay, let's see. Hi. So we have 20. Huh? Ah, what kind of dog is it? Oh, okay.
Thanks to train guard dogs. I love my dogs more than I like people.
Gotcha.
Show me somebody that's mean to his wife.
Uh-huh.
He'll also be mean to animals and he doesn't have anything right here.
Yep.
Basically,
yeah. Yep. We got men's clothes all over there.
Okay. He's 14 years old. Can you believe that?
Really? Wow.
Okay,
so we have 20, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 95, 100, 105, 110, 115, 120. 125, 126, 127, 128, 129, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 144.
It's a weighted jump rope.
It's a what now? A weighted jump rope.
Okay.
144, so we're 100.
Okay.
And two,
that
$1, that one, $2.
Hey, hey, don't go in that street, no.
Don't go on the street. That's no-no. Don't, Nyla. Don't, no. Don't go on the street. No, no, no. It's bye-bye. So now we're at $106 away from the goal. But, you know, if I can make more, I can make more.
Need it, but I'm gonna buy it
anyway.
Alrighty. I put my
watch out anyway. Yep. What a garage sales for, huh?
Well, see, I'm just 77. I still work as a private investigator. I got my own agency.
Okay.
And I had some of the guys with me think they're so smart. They're in the late 20s or early
30s. Uh-huh.
You learned that in the seventh grade. They're lying.
Oh my gosh.
But everybody always got it right.
Yep, yep. That's so cute. Thank you. It's puzzles.
Mommy.
All right, guys. I don't know what he's talking about. I'll do an update in an hour. Oh my god, my hair done sweated out. Y'all, we out here.
Oh, don't show me. Oh god. Mm-mm.
But y'all, we sitting here because it's hot. It's 12:09. What's your profit so far?
180. Let's just round it up to 180. How? Let's be 170. Oh, I wish I could sell those twin beds out there.
Her profit is what?
179, 174, something like that.
And mine is 159, so.
But I gave that a 20. I'm gonna take 20 out for my expenses, for my leisure.
Mine is going on bills. But I sold my bed set, y'all, and my dresser, so it's bittersweet because that's the first bedroom set that I bought myself. It's because my acne is just horrible, and I feel like this is just camouflaging. Like, I feel like I look crazy. But this was my first grown-up thing that I bought myself when I moved out on my own. And it's just time for it to go. I'm coming with better.
With the bed that you have, the new bed that you have.
Can I show you talking or no?
No.
Okay.
In the place you move into,
uh-huh.
You won't need a dresser.
No. What my
you
goal?
One in the closet, like one of those.
Yeah, but you know, there's two closets.
Is that in the closet space?
Mm-hmm. And hey, guys. But my goal is to get like two nightstands on the side and one just for like
undies,
socks, and stuff like that. And then the rest is just t-shirts and stuff.
Yeah,
so I'm gonna have to go through it to like, because dresses is just too much. Now for Nyla, she'll have a dresser because she's so young.
And that closet for her room was about the same as yours.
It's the exact same. The room is smaller. No, it's two.
She had two closets.
Yeah, because it was the bathroom, and the bathroom walked into the closet, and then there was another one. But yeah, guys, so anywho, I am going to take my little money that I made. I'm going to go pay my deposit. Woo! And then that $150, I'm going to go and pay off Nyla's mattress. Woo!
And now you just
got to
buy a sofa.
Now I just got to buy a sofa.
And a coffee table.
Mm-hmm. But after I get the sofa and Nyla's bed, those are my two big things I still need to buy. Nyla's bed and my sofa. And then after that, you know, I just get stuff as I go. Yeah. But I got pots and pans and cups and plates. So I got the necessities.
Towels and sheets.
Towels. Well, I got to get sheets. Yeah, but I got, I got stuff for us to live off of. I just have to have a sofa. And Nyla has to have a bed.
You don't have to have a sofa right now.
I'm going to have a sofa. Well, not today, but before, by the time I move in. You're going to come, right? But by the time I move in. So yeah, guys, how much longer are we staying out here for?
Another hour, and that's it.
So it's 12:12, so we're leaving at 1.
And then we can just slide this stuff in like this. Because they would come out here and organize this garage.
I would like to have Nyla's stuff sold, because I really don't want to take it to another place to try to sell it, but.
But you said you can sell that stuff.
I could sell some of that stuff. Some of that stuff is too dingy to sell at once upon a sale. Hurry up. Hey guys, can I show you now? So it is 3:58 and we're finally done with the garage sale. We've gotten ourselves cleaned up.
Somewhat.
How you feeling? Give us a recap on the garage sale.
Okay, so I'm thankful for all the sales, the people that stopped by. That was really awesome because it's a pandemic. And we didn't really have anything of value too much to sell. So for us to even make anything, that was a blessing.
Well, however, can you carefully tell them how much we... Ma, are we going to put you first?
No, we're going to the Greens.
Oh, that's how we go?
I thought this. We came out this way.
Oh, see, that's why I was getting confused, because the other day I went straight that way.
Yeah, but when we came out, I remember it was...
Okay,
well,
I need to pay attention.
I do too, because maybe I'm going to. See my sign over there instead.
You think somebody's not gonna do it?
Why y'all down?
That's what I'm saying. You put the signs up?
Yeah.
So, So guys, cumulatively, we made close to $500 together.
Not too shabby.
But I did sell my bedroom set. I think I already said that. So the money that I made from my bedroom set, I'm going to use a portion of that to go and pay.
Here,
my hair. Oh yeah. Oh, so this is the other
street. So it's not that far. Remember, we came out and you said, "Oh, it's only 4 minutes from you guys, Mom."
When you go, so this way is way quicker because this makes sense. Because Daddy and Lauren and I went through the front, went all the way back here.
Mm-hmm. You gotta watch traffic.
Yep. So we are here at the apartments that I am signing my lease for today. Speaking into existence, I will be signing a mortgage
that's right.
for a house.
That's
but
right.
as of now, that's the golf club. As of now, it's an apartment. I ain't back. Gonna be a cute picture. I am going to be 28 this year, y'all. I have to be in my own place. Like, that's just no if ands or buts. So, anywho, guys, that's what we're about to do. And then I also made enough money to pay off the mattress. So I'm gonna use that, and then the remaining of the money I am going to allow Nyla to go to the store and get her some.
We need to be down there.
Y'all, this is bittersweet. Not really. We're on to new and better. Unfortunately, we'll just be sleeping on the floor for almost 3 months, but it's okay. It's
okay.
Y'all, we back at Carrabba's because my mama loved it so much. We haven't eaten nothing all day, and I was like, "Oh, what do you want to eat?" And she's like, "Carrabba's." And this is not a part of my healthy eating, but I'm going to try to portion control. Karan.
Don't even talk to me. I'm eating all of it. I'm starving. I had a half a pizza and that.
Yeah, it is currently 8:45, and we haven't ate not one meal today. Only Nyla there.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Chips.
But that wasn't a full meal, Daddy, was it? My dad said he ate a sandwich, but none of us really. We've been working all day in the heat. It was like 95 degrees outside.
No, it was 102.
No, it wasn't. My I looked at it. It was 95.
Oh, okay.
That's how black people can't tell stories. So it was 102.
But it
felt like at least 100. In the shade, 100 in the shade. But I'm getting a migraine all up in here.
You
get the
migraine?
Oh, I have one.
You do?
Yeah. It was hot. We ain't ate. I've been trying to have positive vibes. Yes. I'm getting the same thing as last time.
So I'm quiet. What'd
you get?
Hey, kids. It is Sunday, and we just left church.
I'm really tired.
Sure. I didn't show y'all my food or nothing last night. It was... And I tried to go on the healthier side, so I got wheat noodles and the lighting is bad. Okay, I got wheat noodles, and it was like 9:45 by the time we ate the first time yesterday. But anywho, we just got done with church. We have Nyla. I don't really want to show her because I don't want to irritate her. And my mom and daddy's inside of Quick Trip because it's so hot. We need some beverages. I'm just really confused. Okay, the title of the convenience store is called Quick Trip. Meaning, it's a quick trip. They have been in there for almost 10 minutes. What is, that is not a quick trip. What is taking so long? Hold on, who's coming out? This is a lady from our church coming out. That's why they've been in there talking, in there for a long time. Because that lady just came out the store and she's goes to our church. And they've been in there yapping. But literally, they've been in Quick Trip. For 10 minutes. I just saw my daddy walk past. He's just now going to the register. Y'all just left church. What were y'all talking about? But anyhow, my mom wants to go to this parade of homes again. On the other side of town, so we're supposed to be doing that. And then, y'all, I signed my lease to my apartment yesterday. Well, not really my lease, but my lease. Like, I signed a lease, but then when I get my keys, I'll be signing the lease, if that makes sense. But anyways, I am so excited. Big moves, big key, big 2021, period. Oh, that lady from my church just gave a homeless man something. That's really sweet. So anywho, so since, you know, I'm doing that, I really got to get on it. Like, I got to get my furniture and all that kind of stuff. Y'all saw that those people was, my daddy was taking down my bed yesterday. I got my old dresser, my old bedroom set done. That was like my bigger purchase. Like I said, like, that has a lot of memories. But why does that homeless person have a license tag? That has a lot of, it's my mom. What are y'all in there so long for? Yes.
Hey.
Yeah.
Alright.
Hey, mommy,
what? What? Oh my gosh. Okay. Alright. She's just now getting this stuff. But anywho, I don't know what I was saying. But man, that guy looks so familiar. Anywho, guys, so yeah, oh, we're going to Mathis Brothers is because my mama's couch is like ruined because people just pretty much has been. What is my screen scratch? Hey, what is she doing? People has ruined my mom's couch apparently, so she wants to look for a new couch. I need to find a couch, and after I find a couch and buy a nightless bed, my big purchases is gonna be over. All right, guys, we made it. I still got my church clothes on. But here's the master bedroom, bathroom. I'm using my phone because, hold on. Because I don't feel like taking out my camera. I love this walk-in shower. All it needs is like a little scene. And they decorated this room really nice. It's the fact that a room is big enough to have two seats, two little chairs. These chairs is hella small though. I'm sure that's a closet. What's this? Toilet. So you can shit in private. And I love the big closet. Oh, it's not that big, but it's a nice size closet. And then I've realized that all the masters have the washroom. Right.
Okay, come on.
Mm-hmm. All right, guys, now we're in our second store. I'm over it. This is more difficult than what I thought it was gonna be. Shit is expensive. I'm tired, I'm hot, I have on this long sleeve dress. Like, I'm hungry, I'm over it. There's nothing here in none of these stores. And like, the cute stuff don't sit good. So I want something that's cute, modern, chic, a little bit of boho, but sit good. Like, I feel like I want a couch that I can take a nap on, or when I sit down from a long day, I'm like, whoo, finally, bitch. Where you at, Ma? What you thinking about all this?
This bed. Okay, this is the only thing I've seen that looks more classic. Everything looks so cheap to me.
Let's bounce.
Yeah, now, I did see that that's so, okay, the one we just left, it was mm-hmm. nice and it felt really good. The only thing is it has two end pieces of space.
Yeah.
And that's going to cut the room off a little bit.
Yeah. But yeah. They did say you could take stuff off as needed.
Would that drop the price?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I don't know. I can see you.
Yeah, look at her.
Thank you for your hospitality, you. Customer service. We appreciate it. We just starting our shopping, so.
There you go.
Y'all, this is the set, bedroom set I basically just sold. But y'all, look at Nyla. She just. You know, need to go to a toddler or behavior boot camp.
I think she's down.
down. She's, oh, I did sit down. Yeah.
You did. So,
yeah, right. You sit down. All right. Oh, Nyla.
No, I want to put
one, more time. One more time. All right, guys, that's the end of this video. Sorry I did not close it out, but I just wanted to add this clip. I thought this was so cute. Nyla loves her Pawpaw, and Pawpaw loves his Nyla. They just are the best of friends. But yeah, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on my next video. I am so happy that I got my place and everything. So yeah, guys, I'll see you later.